In Fairfield County, deputies are asking for your help in finding a stolen trailer. Authorities say the person driving the vehicle you see on your screen pulled into Colonel's Creek Market before leaving with the trailer. The suspect's SUV appears to have body damage to the driver's side of the vehicle. Deputies say the driver went in the direction of Old Windmill Road. Anyone with information is urged to contact the Fairfield County Sheriff's Office.